Good morning, YouTube. Today we're going to go to Cars and Coffee in Dripping Springs. Or actually, it's Coffee with Cars in Dripping Springs. Probably some sort of trademark thing or whatever. But going to go meet up with the Elite guys. If everything goes right, we'll be meeting up with some Ferrari guys on the way. And then we'll be picking up Adam. And then we'll be going to actually go there. So should have a pretty good sized group. Should be a lot of fun. I actually really like this one because the setting's really pretty. And you actually have air conditioning available. Considering it's going to be 104 out today, that's going to be nice. Why don't we get going, sweat our asses off, and see what shows up today.
What's up, man? You scared me.
Start over.
I'm coming in from Paris, coming into International Terminal, you know, in the Twin Cities in Minnesota. The clock is ticking. I'm risking missing my connecting flight to Austin. So I make it there, and the plane is still sitting there, and I'm thinking I can just get on. And the lady's like, no, we've closed the doors. I'm like, bullshit, the plane, it's right there, I'm here, it's connecting, come on. And she's like, I'm like, what? You used to play for freaking Tampa Bay. I'm like, yeah, you beat us, you know, with your, I'm like, oh, no fucking way. Sorry, the plane's gone, you're gonna have to finally get a connecting flight. I'm like, you gotta be shitting me. So yeah, I waited, I think, another 6 hours before I can go in and get another plane to make it home.
God damn it for being a good kicker.
Oh, Minnesota. At Minnesota. Yeah. 47 yarder game winner, you know.
What about the airport?
94.
Well, I think I have a new tradition of going to the grocery store after going to car shows. So seems to work because they're usually on the way home or whatever, so might as well pick up some groceries while running around. I really like that car show. It's a smaller car show, and it's really far out, but like the drive out there is wonderful. It's got lots of twisty roads and stuff because we take the back roads. And you just meet some really nice people out there. Like every time I've been there, I met new people and had great conversations. So I don't know, that might be my favorite car show in town, even though it's not really like I said, it's not a big car show, but there's like such an eclectic variety of cars. You get a little bit of everything. It's really cool. I enjoy it very much. Plus they have shade and air conditioning and food and bathrooms all right there. Yeah, it's pretty sweet. So, all right, well, you guys are awesome. I'm sweating my ass off. It's 103 degrees out, so time to get some air conditioning and drink a bunch of water. So thanks as always for watching. You guys are awesome. You should probably subscribe if you haven't already for some reason. Watch that video. Give me a thumbs up. Share this video. Maybe even buy a t-shirt. And we'll see you soon. We'll be doing some more car stuff.